guys, welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be playing Human Fall Flat, as you can see. I played a little bit of this game and the basic controls, and I've done a little bit of this exact here mission. So I'll act confused soon enough, but I think I've been, to a lantern part, and that's about it. So, let me throw that. It's blocking off. But, yeah, make sure you subscribe and hit that like button so you never miss a video from me, or you gotta turn on notifications to that. Guess who's dumb? Me! I was gonna look like the baby. Yes. Anyway. So, open this door. I forgot this. Oh. I think you gotta swing. No, you gotta get that pole. I'm gonna try doing this just for the memes. Okay. I did it.
I believe I can fly.
So let's focus. At least that I really just don't. That this cannon, I think I know how to do a little bit of this stuff on the cannon. My turn. Pick this up. And I think he put a hole through the wall. Yep. Come on, hit it. Now, so if the rock went over there, I have to go over there, because that's just how it works, right? I hate this part, because you gotta keep going moving side to side. Like a ragdoll, it's kind of annoying. Alright, and then I'm gonna launch myself. See the one?
Yeah, you would know!
You know what that means? I get to skip an entire few levels. So now I have no idea where I'm at. Keep that in mind. Also, yeah. So, I know what to do with these, I think. So I'm gonna pick this up because we need this for something. I'm gonna turn it. And obviously it's probably for the hole in the wall. Or I'm dumb and it's not really for. But we're gonna see. Mm-hmm. But, yeah. And if you didn't know, some people that view my videos aren't subscribed because, I'm getting, 10 views. And, I'm not sure. But I'm just disappointing myself. But, yeah. Let's get up here. I think you can help me. I'm probably not gonna get past this whole thing. And remember, there's it's only 10, and I know in the background the ads keep coming, it's annoying, but we're just gonna have to live with it. So if you're just trying to watch the gameplay, that's just my face again. But, yeah. So, we're here, and. What is this? Go to one of these houses. I really hope that did. If not, then I'm gonna end this video. Hey, I did it! Is that what it's for? Maybe do some swinging and just a little. There we go. Hey, tap me up then. Speedrun, I'm Dream. What? Hey, I did a backflip. I'm part of the Pancake Gang. I part of the Cool Kid Gang. Alright, try this again. I'm Spooderman kid. Ooh, cheeky. Alright, another hook. We hook up, probably, and we climb. Somehow we're gonna have to climb. Well, it's not. So, we have a hamster thing. What is hamster thingy for? Do you run? Wait. Hey, that thing lifts up! Alright, so I think... Okay, I'm on to it now. And then you hook this wood. If this wood plank moves, then you have to put the wood plank on the rock. And all that. Yeah, please come down. Yes, it moves. I saw the shadow. It can no longer fool me. Get down here. Get over here. So, again, I hate filming these videos because they take too long to edit. So, I think that we have to do this. If not, then we have no idea what to do. I really... Oh, thank you. Okay, so, I really hope this is it. If not, then I can just lower the hamster. Alright, I'm gonna lower it with the hamster thing. How do I lower it? Do I, like, run it the other way? Okay, that's how I lower it. So, how are we gonna do this? None of us have an idea how to do this. Okay. So this seems to not be working. Okay. I already have PTSD of editing this. Hey, yo. Hey, look, Mom, I made it. I'm just zoned out, honestly, guys. Okay, we're gonna have to redo this. Okay. All day. We did it, boys. Passed. Now, looks like we have... Alright, this is gonna be inoffensive, so if you're offended, skip just, like, a little bit. But I'm gonna make a very offensive joke about the slide up here. I'm probably gonna bleep this out, but that's a sewer slide. That's a sewer slide. I think that, yeah, I've seen this in people's, I know this ruins the whole purpose, but I know that you roll this barrel down. Me too, roll me down too. Alright, now that the barrel's down, I don't know what to do with the barrel. We're gonna find out. I am a smart boy, I'm just grinding. The recording of my Xbox is about to end, so I'm gonna start another one, and then I gotta upload it to OneDrive. Please subscribe. I need it. Yep. Okay. Climb up on the barrel. Can't even climb up on the barrel. Look at that. Nobody likes those. And I know you have to jump on this ladder, so. Do I let you go in or do I swim? I don't know if I know. We didn't find out. We didn't find out. But we're going to. We have to. Sounds like a horror movie. Like a beginner editor, but for a beginner editor, I would call myself, I would give myself an A+. Okay, so we pull it down. That's proved. We just gotta jump on the line or not. And how the heck am I gonna get to that? I gotta use big brain strats here, boys. Big brain strokes. Okay. This. I just realized we got the 360 wave going on my ninja boy here. Ooh, ooh, peep the wave. You gotta go ahead and like the video, bro. You gotta peep the wave. You see them? You see them waves? Got the whole 360 roundabout going on. You ain't gonna hype my boy up with his 360 wave mask? Bruh, you gotta like the video. It just hypes him up, bruh. But if you don't wanna like, that's okay too. As long as you watched and if you enjoyed, that's okay. But please would help out trying to be a YouTuber here. So, yee, boy! Okay, so we made it. That was where we started. Now we're looking over there. Wait a minute. Can I grab onto one of these? Oh, I can't. I'm gonna grab one. Oh, yes. Alright, is this? I don't know if this is gonna help at all. But maybe I can. I made it. What's in this little house thing? Got a plank. Probably an angel. She got it probably in the room. I don't know. This is the farthest I've ever been in this room. Open cell. What's going on? FBI open. Noted! So. Longer because I have to edit it. And do I launch myself? I launch myself somewhere. Do I launch myself? I'm gonna launch myself to my that cannon. That's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna take this anvil off. It's probably really heavy. Thank you. gonna take a minute to set up. I know I was just silent for a second. Oh yeah, this is probably gonna take a minute to set up. Hot minute. Not too long though. That should be good. Then we get the plank, we set it up. Oh, please say this helped. I really hope this is it. How would I get here? Or maybe I just put it right there. Then I'll match myself. Right, come here, Mr. Anvil. Come out. We gotta go take a trip to Wonderland. And again, I'm gonna have to do another recording. You know how long this is gonna take. This is gonna be aggravating. Come on here, Mr. Andrew. I'm just gonna do it. Am I gonna hurt myself? So there's like a way to just like get down there. Homie. Whoa. Goodbye. RKO. Wait a sec. Wait a minute. What's going on up there? I see a barrel. I'm gonna leave it here. Now I know I never finished. Yeah, doing this. I'm sorry, don't get mad. Please don't get mad. It's alright. Sorry.
Me too.
But yeah. Well, I didn't mean to. But I can't finish the level. But, hey, you got a gaming video. You're gonna edit it. It's gonna be a little funny. Next gaming video would be Rec Room. So I'm gonna upload a video this gaming video is gonna be after. Yeah. Okay. I don't even know what I'm saying. Make sure you subscribe and if you like the video, obviously. And turn on notification bells, because if you like the videos, then why wouldn't you want to be known when I post? It's pretty cool. And you know, like I said, subscribe, even if you don't like it. It's free. You don't gotta pay for it, like Twitch. And you wanna know the best part about it? Do you wanna know the best part about it? It's completely free. And you don't gotta worry about, actually, what I was about to say made no sense. But, yeah. Next gaming video is gonna be Rec Room or Minecraft, whichever one I desire, because it's my channel. So I'm gonna try a new version of saying my outro. Yeah, boy. So watch this. It's the same line, but I'm just gonna, you'll just see. So let's do the outro.
It's good time.
Your puppy is now mine.
Peace.